I believe that in 2020, justice is on the ballot. When in America, there is a father who is holding down two jobs and paying more taxes than the richest 400 families in America, economic justice is on the ballot. When in America, there is a mother who is in a parking lot of a hospital, afraid to walk through the sliding glass doors to get into the emergency room with her child, because she knows if she walks through those sliding glass doors, she'll be out of pocket a $4,000 deductible. Healthcare justice is on the ballot. When we are looking at teachers who across America and here in Iowa are holding down two and three jobs to get through the end of the month, education justice is on the ballot. When all over America, there are women who are being attacked for their constitutional right to make decisions about their own bodies, reproductive justice is on the ballot. When children in America, regardless of who their parent voted for president, are afraid to go to school because they are afraid there will be a gunman roaming the hallways of their school, justice for children is on the ballot. So it is time that we fight. And this is a fight that is about all of us.